Man, that fight. But underneath the hook, yeah.
The chisel tip!
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
I don't know if we're going. Oh, we're going down. I see a chest. Alright, I'm gonna go up.
Because that hammer didn't fall on its own. Well, if we find it, I'll get the kid, right?
Uh-oh.
Not now.
Don't forget to have your magic trick to hide between worlds, weren't you? Did I say I hope it works on gods? Yeah. I hope it works on gods. I love traps. Hello? What are you? No. That'll be why.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods. And Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him.
I hope.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
I'm not concerned about that. I'm concerned about the frozen giants here.
There.
Ah, yes.
Truma!
You just can't help but break things, can you?
It's in the contract. What was the point of it, though? Besides this, yeah.
Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Great. Alright, that's the puzzle. And then stay out of the way. Hello? Oh, there's something over there, but...
Yeah.
right now?
Nope, but I'm not help.
What's this over here? Ugh. Smells awful.
You just can't help but break things, can you?
Oh, it didn't hit. Did that help? Don't use it. How about?
Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Broke this up, boy.
Oh no, who's doing that? I'm sure we have to fight one. What's on wall number right? Yes, that makes sense. Wall number 3.
What's this over here?
No. It looks like another giant.
You just can't help but break things, can you? The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Please be an elder.
At the ring! no way to use it.
No? Really? I mean, this kind of looks like stairs. Please tell me you're not gonna make me fight Batman. Don't make me fight everybody. You're gonna meet me, aren't you? It's not what I wanted. A checkpoint. If there's not, I'm about to rage. Nope. You're gonna make me fight all three waves. And my nose are just... This is not the day. Okay. That's probably not gonna help me, but I can try. Hello, I'm not going the right way.
Yeah.
good guy. Choosing which one first. Wait, what? Get through where? Fierce Wolver. Yep, this is an even tougher breed. I thought that said bread. A Wolver. They're smarter too. Really, really dangerous creatures. Glad my bowstring has some magic in it. Otherwise, I'm not sure we'd bring these stronger ones down. Okay, good to know. But how do we get up there? I'm confused. Because I don't want to take out that guy.
Thought I heard something.
I don't. You cannot tell me I have to fight him. Game, you don't do this to me. I died enough. Should have died when I was ready to die. This game is rude. Get on with it then. Or you're gonna wait for me to try to throw this gun.
Prepare yourself!
Watch out!
Stampede. Boars, wolves, and elk now. And I didn't get to open the thingy. I did read that. What was trolls? King. Mother said Stonebeard King earned his title King simply because no one could take it from him. If you are arrogant enough to call yourself king, you better be able to back it up. And Stonebeard could. Never lost a fight until now. Yeah? For the love of God. And now there's magically... Was that there the whole time, or did it just kind of blow up as soon as I beat all of them? I'm sure it blew up when I just beat everybody, so they can screw me over. Appreciate it, Ebs. I love it.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
They already did.
So, what can I do for you two?
You know? Everything. I still don't want to put him in a shirt. It would definitely give me more defense. that one. This one. Screw the tassels. Still can't upgrade anything else. Definitely haven't found any of these for a long time.
Travel safe, you two.
Thanks. Did I buy everything on this though? With my luck, I did. No, besides this one. Actually, can I do anything for the bow? Or did I get everything for you? Oh, I guess you're done. This is on the shield. It's all done now. Alright, what do you got for me, shield? Yeah, that would have been helpful, probably. Alright, thank you, Sundry.
Would you focus on your damn other critics? You call it. I mean it. He swore with Uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle had to see straight.
As long as father believes in them, so do we. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me find it.
Can't disappoint father.
No, we cannot disappoint father. No, please look at him.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Oh, they're gone. Hi.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
Well, screw you, old father. You kind of look good.
Good. This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Oh, <epic soul. laughs>